Hey everyone, this is a quick video for Ratchet and Clank, basically the reboot. They're starting the series over from the first one, and there's even a movie tie-in for everything, as you can see right here. Movie in theaters April 29th, so comes out about 2 weeks or so from like the time of this recording. But this is basically something that they pushed this game back to coincide with the release of the movie, I believe, because this was supposed to come out last year. It got pushed back, I believe, twice. And last time they pushed it back, it was now to May. Well, I mean, April. So, it's been a while. I haven't played a Ratchet and Clank game in about two, maybe 3 years? It's been a while. 2 years or so. PS3, I believe that was Into the Nexus. Series started in 2002 with the first Ratchet and Clank. So about 14 years later, and they finally start the game over, the series over. You see, this fell out, but on the inside back cover, you get to see Ratchet. Hard to see, but he's right there. It's the disc, which is basically the same picture at the back, in case you didn't see it. And this is just a little page on the inside, no booklet, once again, but just promoting the movie with the actors and whatnot on the top. Ratchet and Clank. Once again, out April 29th. And on the back, just, you know, the social media sites for the movie. And on the inside now, they got a picture of the PS4 controller and the controls. I guess it's a new way to show the instructions, but, you know, whatever. I miss kind of miss the old instruction manuals and whatnot that came with the games. Anyways, yeah, typical Ratchet and Clank game, single player, and it is compatible with remote play for the Vita. That's nice. So I'm definitely looking forward to this. Ratchet and Clank has always been one of my favorite game, favorite video game series. Started with it from the PS2 all the way to the now PS4, and I can't wait to get started. So I'm gonna start it soon. So anyways. That's all for now, and thanks for watching.